Oh, almost hit the wrong button there. Hi, I'm Jake with the Bad Gamecast! Woo! Yeah, it's more Gunfire. See, I've got stuff I could be playing, but I don't wanna. Right? Because it's pirate game. We play pirate game. Wasn't that fun for everybody? Well, I know it was fun for somebody. And I have to do this real quick because I didn't realize I wasn't signed in here. Tippy tap. One more time, sign into a bunch of stuff. I swear, my life has become a series of multi-factor authentication, one right after the goddamn other. Anyway, we're back. I just did the daily challenge to get back into the swing of things with the kitty. It's been a minute since I played kitty. Anyway, we'll just roll cat. I don't know if Jason is joining or not. Like, if he is, awesome. If not, I get it. That's the wrong button. Oh my god. I mean, this probably won't go long, so we're gonna do like it was the daily challenge and just play a fun game of headshots. Like, I'm not entirely sure what it is that I'm going for. D-Swart. Sure, I could roll a bunch of stuff with the cat, but. Alright. Honestly, that's fine. But not what I want. I actually want just something. A single shot. Whoop. Or just like grenade damage. Yeah. I realize my problem with shooters is that I should lower the sensitivity. Hey, buddy. I got you this. Oh. So my thought process here was we stack the freezing, and then the thing that does damage to everything that's around when you hit something that's frozen. Perfect. And I think that's how people play the cat. I don't know. I usually just go like elemental stuff. Which, like, check it. We. Yeah, that's fine. We didn't get. We do. Boop. Get to do fun stuff with the, what was it I'm thinking of? Son of a bitch. Double spirit frog. Scrolls, anyway. Can I get something where he doesn't sell me guns and it's just all enhanced scrolls? That'd be the coolest. That's cool. Oh, he's immortal. Sir, be less immortal? Just like hang out. Bye. Anyway, I'm going in here. Honestly, if I get dropped in the first stage, I'm just gonna quit. Actually, happens to me a lot doing the like solo. Sir, please. Because I'm not very good. For fuck's sake, just die already. God. So I find I'm just like wrecked all the time. But you know, whatever. I don't really care. The only thing I'm out is spirit gems and they're. Not that big a deal. Like, I was gonna play anyway, so we'll get those back. Defensive. That's cool. Yeah. I didn't expect to start pretty. That's pretty good. That was also pretty good. Yeah. Alright, so 10% damage dealt for each elite or boss you defeat. Or assistant defeating. Yeah, like, that's super good this early. That aim, Jake. What are you doing? Sir. Oh my god, why are we all healing? Because, that's the challenge. Very good. By which I'd actually mean not at all. Fuck. That's it. Rough. I don't know how many gems I just throw away. Starting right there. Or just, you know, like, I'll die in the first area. It sucks. It's my own fault.
I forget.
This is what, like, top difficulty that you die really quickly. Especially coming right off one of the daily challenges where things don't hit nearly as hard. So we spend some time, see if we can get something good. I mean, just makes orbs? I do like orbs. Honestly, though, elemental moisture. I should look up what the cats are. And casting energy orb, an additional orb will be launched respectively to the left and the right of the main orb. Sure. Do I think this is gonna be good? Not really. Boop. Ah! But I definitely never take it. I guess. We could basically shotgun blast stuff with orbs.
Seems alright.
Whoop. Oh no! Gotcha this. Oh, dicks, I'm out of ammo. Ooh.
And soon I'll be out of life.
What is he even shooting at? thinks he's got those wall hags. After casting energy orb, shoulder charge. I mean, that's not bad. What does elemental overload do? Increases the buff duration of spiritual blessing elemental orb to 60 seconds. Well, I don't have that. I mean, more smoke grenades seems fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. We're fine here. I got you this. Bye. Enjoy the miasma, jerk. Uh-oh. You know what? I take it back. Spreadshot energy orb, probably best case scenario, or like, what more can I hope for? I don't have to worry about my shit aim so much, right? Because it spreads. I mean, I still do with this thing. What do we got? Corrosion shard. Shards are never not good. And I don't think, fuck yeah, I've ever, alright, we don't have it this time. See, like, you can't take those hits, man. You gotta watch the flamethrower. Ow. My face! Frog, goddammit! Nah, just keep shooting him in the shield. Thanks for blocking me hitting that, buddy. I really appreciate it. 33% chance. Right, this is weird, weird stuff. I mean, I would rather have that than it's just better than this, right? Yeah. If we're doing single shot anyway, why not have the one that hits harder? Are they spaced? Okay. Do 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 do. Whee! And infinite shield. Okay. Like, it's honestly not what I wanted, but that's fine. Sincerely, we can't be picky. Whoop. There you go, buddy. Here. What's this? Extra surprise. Hell yeah. One more time, no whammy. Boop. All right. Well, this is more in line now. Oh, fuck. Shit. God. Yeah, nah, we're gonna keep going on this one because of all the stupid spirit gems I wasted. Thank you. But I didn't want buttons, sir. I wanted scrolls. Well, maybe I'll get something good out of here. Don't I need a thing for this anyway? Like, this is the one that I want. I should check that. Oh, that's the wrong button. Also the wrong button. It is lethal smog. Yeah, I needed smog bound zone. I'll take more orbs, thanks. Boop. Well, shit. Could you jerks be less immortal? Right. The idea was to freeze them so you could aim better. I remember now. It's cool. There you go, I got you those. Don't run. Like, I still can't hit you. You're not moving. There's nothing to be afraid of. Boop. I mean, maybe we just get back in on the elemental damage plan? Because who doesn't love miasma? Not that guy. He's all about it. One thing I shouldn't actually be focused on is longevity. I'm usually so concerned about damage, I never pay attention to how often I die, and then I get dropped. Never surprised by it, though. Like, it sounds like, yeah, of course. Seems a bit early, but I guess I wasn't paying that close attention. Where you go? Yay! Alright. I'm hoping. What do you got for me? 50% chance to do corrosion. Okay. And you. You wanna, let's do that one first. Cause I kinda wanna grab that, get my shit rocked in there. Yeah, I'll take the bonus to lightning damage. Neat. Headshots is still the plan, assuming I make it through this. I don't think I've ever failed one of these, but I would also like this to not be the first one. I've definitely gotten close. So anybody that's watching Jason yesterday, his damage output gets silly. Almost like he ends up like he goes for a build, has a build in mind. It serves him well. He's pretty good at it. Thanks.
This game as a whole, I mean.
Whereas I don't typically have a plan coming into it.
And I really care. Yeah. I should have went Sucker Punch. Too late now. Nice. No thanks. Sir, I'm really trying hard not to explode that barrel in case I need it later. Why am I dying? I can answer that question because you're on fire, idiot. Nah, I get that. I understand. Later, now, right? Oh, okay, I'll just fucking eat that. Oh, off to a great start we are. God, I'm awful at this. Well, let's bop it down to one. You know, the problem I run into a lot is, and I'm assuming it's because one's easier so I can make a little farther, is that, like, if I was trying to test out something, yeah, I'll go with you for now. I've got better odds that I'm going to get it on, like, 1 than 8. That's usually how it works out. Because I'll go through and I'll play the different difficulties. Sometimes so I can get a victory. Because, you know, that always feels nice. But also, I don't know if it's just playing the same difficulty over and over. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do a paranormality. All shields all the time! If you get less and less spirit gems by the end of it, maybe I'm just being crazy. And that's not the case at all. I could see that. Well, fuck, I'd have to win. Yeah, see? That's the shit I was looking for. Well, I mean, I'm right at the start, so I guess I could just back out. Oh no, my 52 gems. Boo. Fuck it, dude, turtle. What's the worst that happens? We die? Fucking who cares? Turtle! So I'm going to try and stack freeze and then go for crits. I mean, like, that might not be how it plays out, but, you know. Aiming's gonna help me. I mean, he's not as bad as the tiger. It's just a wall of text. He goes fast? Like, that's... I don't know what he does. I get that. How'd I get the seashell? He's got onions on his belt, as was the fashion at the time. Hey, Mushroom Man, I've got gems, and I want to give them to you. Let me buy more blessings. What does he care if I'm throwing these to the wind? So does that mean when he takes damage, you do an AoE? Okay. Ow. Oh, I'm gonna be slow. Okay. Bigger freeze. All right. Which slow ass gun do I want to try and run around with? I mean, it's just like max damage, right? That's what we're doing. Okay. Makes sense. All right, so skill damage. Maybe I should go with a bow. I do not, on account of my aim being dog shit. Oh my god, I should. Alright. I think the talisman is my most used weapon by far in this game. Yeah. I'm gonna grab something else just to have it. Rainbow's gotta be good, right? Because it's so fucking weird. Yeah, your aim sucks. That's what you need. Something that you have to make sure you get right the first time. And then you can jump rope with. I didn't realize the something turtle, something Libra. No. Guess I can see that. Oh, talismans. Not what I wanted, but I will take it. Where was the spirit frog? Oh, we haven't gotten there yet. Okay. So we waiting to do the boss weld? Yeah. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I got a skill booster you could have. Huh. Does one ever plan to do elemental damage? Sirs, whoop. Out of grenades. It's the worst day of my life. Oh, God, a bug. Good news, bug. I got more. Oh, God. Ow! What, did he double hit me? Yeah, that sounds about right. Yes. Here's a scalpel, just because it's different. Yes. I feel like that's like always, right? Yeah, that is.
Summon your demons and hit me.
All right, dear, whatever this thing is, I need you to hit much harder, because we can't be taking these hits. It's not hard enough! You know, spreadshot freeze is kind of everything I ever wanted it to be. That's pretty alright. Yes, freeze longer. And out for a boss fight, which is totally gonna go well. I mean, speak for yourself. I mean, I'm just trying to keep this miasma stacked. How are you? Yes. You want a shotgun? right. Also, this one. Whoop. How many is a lot? Yeah, all right. That is tough.
Yeah.
I mean, you might see another kitty. Cheese? Okay. Thanks for nothing, that guy. bitch. Ooh. Ouch, my face. Aww. Yep. Yeah. Now. Now. Oh. Yeah, sir, please. Be done now. Sure. Yes. Oh. Ugh. It's got orbs. There we go. Wait, really? Oh. Yeah. No, this one. Well, that, and if I scope in, it'll just anywhere I hit's a crit with this one. Always a bonus for me. Do I want field proficiency or just extra orbs?
Make a good point. More orbs is good orbs.
Orbs, orbs, orbs for everyone. Oh, shit. What do you think? Jumping puzzle? Nope. Oh, God. No! Oh, I'm an idiot. I'll just be here thinking about what I did. Let's fucking run right out there and do it again. Whee! That's cool. Yes, for an extravagant consumption. Hey, okay. I didn't want money anyway. That's fine. Hell yeah! Ow. Magic watch. Okay. Yes, fight each other. Let them fight. Sure, seem to be getting a lot of fish. No orbs, though. Be gone, fish. As for you, there we go. Yeah. We'll just do. Oh, I didn't even see the box back, eh? What the hell do you want? Give a scroll for... It's the same as the last one. You want a surprise bonus? 15% chance to deal 100% total damage. It's for sorcerer.
Hell yeah.
You don't need health, you need money. And look at this fine gent right here. Good day, sir. Oh, craftsman, I don't have enough money for you. I have extravagant consumption. I've come down with consumption. No. Nice. Everybody stay still all the fucking time. Yeah, I'll have to go back. I'll have to go back to the craft man when we wrap up. There's a vault. Hey! Lizard? Nope. I would like wicked power, please. Thanks. Hell yeah. if you guys could kindly chill the fuck out forever, that'd be perfect. Not terribly keen on you guys either. Yeah, if only I had more mobility. Move faster, you cat bastard! Ooh, wow. Does it get stuck in something because I looked away? I know what I'm doing. Oh. Ugh. Ugh. Oh my God. No. No. Yay. Craftman, Froge, and nothing else. Nothing else besides Craftman up there. Well, considering I don't have the time upgraded, probably not that good. Like, the only thing I have going on is that I can kind of just fucking spam it. You're doing great, buddy. You just hang out on your rock. Let's just come back to the craft, man. Please, no arsonist? Oh, fuck, I'm down. To answer your question, just fine. Sir, please hang out. Right, I'm looking for a shotgun. There we go, extra freeze. We're not missing a boxer vault back here, right? Oh yeah, vault. Oh, and the box is back here too. Weapon, weapon, weapon. I don't know how well spores will work with the throwing knife, but I wouldn't think so. All right, what do you got? No. That's fine. Sure. Oh my god, I'll take it. I have money. I just need to split these orbs into smaller orbs. And I don't have any damn money. God damn it. No fucking scrolls!
Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Yup.
Can I get it back when you're done? That was giving me a discount. That didn't take you long. Yeah, alright. Right, don't dash.
Stop running.
We're doing this again, huh? What? That feels like hags. Punch him in his face. Yeah. Wait a second. Ah, okay, so this just does corrosion. So these should automatically apply. Oh no, because it's Zephyr Spores, that's fine. No, that ain't me.
You're in it for the ethereal feline, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I just need money and a craftsman. Hope you guys liked being frozen, because it ain't ever going to stop. Also, the freeze time is maxed out for funsies. Yeah. I didn't even know you nerds were back here. La 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 la. the dagger on? Yeah. Sir! Please don't run. I don't. Oh no, I have a special offer. That's it. A few things. Craftman! Oh, you glorious bastard. Also, what the fuck is this guy doing? I'd almost take you, but you don't do orbs, and that's the plan that we're in on. Yeah, dog, bleed me. I don't think this is going to roll share the weapon. Which, fine. Yeah. Bigger and better orbs. Boo! Okay, so I'm at 91% damage. With the extravagant consumption. Well. Oh, perfect. Nah. I'll have to come back, but I did a reforge to get the extra crit bonus. Oh, now that I'm thinking about it, bun me up. Right, gotta remember to talk more. Jason, talk more. Ah! Yeah. Yes. I just picked up the enhanced one. Yeah. Does it have a downside to me taking it? Scroll me up. This fucking guy. Oh shit. Damn you, Yasha. I get that. Oh, finally. Well, I got the freeze time. I just haven't had the spread damage on shot. I mean, I will absolutely take a propulsion device and then go talk to a craft man. Wow, it's like I'm made of speed. He's so slow. So what characters do you never play with? Like, besides Turtle? Sure. Yeah. Double punch? Yeah. Yeah. Like, I imagine you could stack enough skill damage with him that, like, even at reincarnation 8, you can. The punch damage gets good, but. Ugh. No peddler. Alright. Boop, boop.
Be less powerful.
Hey. You wanna do me a solid? That's fine, I guess. Oh no! Anyway, before you do your Healy thing. My man's out here. My man's out here giving this turtle the big suck. Just for nothing. It's unknowable. Kind of feels like bullshit game, but alright, let's do more damage. Fuck it, I'll take that too. Just all the things. Alright. Here's my question. Inflict one extra lightning when hitting the enemy. Oh, right. It's because when you... Yeah, you get a crit and then it shoots lightning off at somebody. Whatever, it doesn't do orbs. I'm frankly not interested. It's too late now. This thing's too powerful. I have to keep it. And apparently do more fire damage. Oh no. I'm really not doing fire damage. Ah, but I love dashing. Yeah, okay. Also okay. Hey! Why can't you give me a free one, you bastard?
Give me free upgrade.
I honestly think I'd rather have the snake here. Yeah. Fuck this boat. Oh god. Right, dashing hurts. I didn't dash. Ah! Okay. Okay. Also okay. Oh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. Okay. I picked the wrong one. Breaking stuff. Do 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 do. Knock the teleporting the hell off forever. Out of grenades? I can't be out of grenades. The gypsy was right. Whatever, I gotta go back to the craft man anyway. So all the money rolls down the hill. Boo. Thank you. almost. Cloud Weaver. Cloud Weaver with orbs is... I can't get smoke confinement, right? Oh, I could. Right? No, because I would have to have toxic smoke.
Damn.
Been tricked, deceived, and quite possibly bamboozled. Corrosion backfire. No. A little shield for your shield, sir. Back to the beginning for the craftsman. I know where the beginning is. I didn't go the wrong way. I wonder that. Like, does that mean your weapon's always doing both of them? I've got special offer in Sacred Aura, so basically, right up there with you. All right. Not even close. I am not entirely sure that that was true. That must be weird for you. didn't miss anything, did we? Nah. Right. Oh no, the elites. How did you know? No. Also, no, like, you don't need to fucking run around and try and get a goddamn monkey back. Whoop. Cloning. That's some old bullshit. Oh, yeah. Yay! Well, what I lack in cohesive scrolls, I make up for in maxed out cups. Yes.
Makes sense.
Mm. Yes.
Damn it, those were all pretty alright. I mean, worth it for the wicked power. Honestly, I don't know that it is. okay. Also, yes. Ooh, that's rough. Trigger slowdown when this prick's close.
That's what you want to see.
Oh, I still have this reroll scroll, too. Okay. I was wondering, since you hadn't mentioned it. Yep. I don't know. That happened last time, too. No. Same. Yeah. Thanks for the ostrich rider. I could use that this entire goddamn time. I'm surprised. I thought for sure once you had spores going that you were going to out-damage me. Oh. Yeah. Use gun on bear. All right, I'm a back out. I still haven't seen it. You going Thunderlord? That's what I figured. Oh my god, really? Fuck it. Yeah, okay. I'll back out then. It's like, I just, spent all the spirit gems I just made. Just trying to fucking get the stupid thing. Yeah, it's fine. Last time. Let's fuck it. I'll just run with this next one.
Watch. Like, I'm going to try and get something going with the bunny. It's going to suck anyway. Like, I'm not going to be able to do any damage next to fucking Thor.
Yeah, fuck it. That's what we're doing. Well, I figure as long as we've got enough to, like, roll to get something going at the beginning, I don't really care. Out of ammo. You hate to see it. There we go. I don't know that terrific crossfire does anything for the bunny. Could you not? Awful early for rational consumption. Yeah. What's in the box? Okay. I will just do more bloom damage. I'm fine with that. Wait, what? I'll think about it. Oh, Lightning enthusiast? Fuck yeah, I hate myself. Let's go. Oh, I should have been buying buns. Oh, yeah. Why must they be shielded? Oh. Yeah. And spread the good times around. Oh God, bun, thank you. Hey. Yeah. Box. Ooh, mutual respect. There's a red box back here. Oh, all right. Yeah, okay. Well, like, just in case is the best thing I got and we hit the boss. Like, it's... Sweet Christmas. Did you clear it already? Right, we're there. Ah. Yep. Yeah, okay. Do I want this? Yeah. I did. Nice. Nope.
Yeah, just...
Max, shield or armor is doubled.
Ow!
The fireball he threw off got me. Yes. And sure. I know that's right. All right, Gabe, I just need an aura. Or a hippo. Give me something juice. I was going for bloom damage. And then I'm hoping to get the one bloom damage maxed, but also the, okay. Ooh, there we go. A thing that makes it so the bloom damage spreads. All right. Yeah, they do. Bleh. Man, fuck not dashing. Not dashing's the worst. Yeah. Stupid ostrich rider. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. That'll be important for later. That's not what I wanted to do.
is there? Oh, sure. Hard pass.
Oh no, the bun. The Arsonist, my least favorite enemy in the game. Ignore me! The Jackal, right? I am out of ammo. Nah, you're fine. Come on. Come on. Hey. Do I want this one? Do I do? Fuck yeah, give me a legendary scroll. Nah, I've got an evil banishing talisman. Yes.
spirit Bible.
I don't know, where's the other stuff that just gives you a flat 120% bonus? There we go. Now I need a shotgun. Now I'm going for spores.
Yep. And we already got the box.
Groovy. I have, I have an enhanced lightning enthusiast. Fuck those things, stupid worm. So there's those two. Ah, there it is. All right. Froge hiding back here. Yep. What? Oh, right. Yes. As you should. Alright, between the bloom damage and the spores, I think this is starting to come together. My own thorny carapace. Are you mad at that? What's its pellets? Alright. Since 15. So, like, if you find a better one. Is that how they come? I don't know. Almost never use a wild hunt. Yes. Oh, my face, that hurt a lot. Oh, I know that's right. Yeah. Nope, I'm down. That's one. a bitch. So, is it better to switch to the porcupine because it's got times 21? Okay. Okay. So I'm guessing I should be upgrading the... I don't know where you get your main weapon up to, that would be alright. Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, so now I just want to get this thing to plus 10 and call it. Just upgrading the shotgun, yeah. I mean, how much damage are you taking anyway?
Fuck yeah, champion.
What? Oh. Ah, you dick! Have a realm of corrosion, which might be better off on you, but it does give me the... Oh, I have lightning and corrosion conversion. So does that mean that my shit's doing lightning and corrosion? I guess we'll find out. Get it in here and let me shoot a dude. We'll see what happens. Yeah, okay. More bloom damage. Yes. That's what I'm here for. Mm-hmm. magical Christmas land. I got you a terrific crossfire. You earned it. Hold on. You, let me give you the enhanced one. All right. No, Cam. For whatever, like, after the update, anytime I have to dick extra with the audio, and then if I have the cam, it cuts the audio out, and I'm still not sure why. Yeah, I figured I'll mess with it some this weekend. Oh. I get that. This one. I'm hanging in there a lot closer. Oh yeah, there it is. It's back here. In hanging closer with you on damage than I would have thought. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Do you have a lightning shard? Oh. Where'd you go? There you go. Hold on, was there a blacksmith? There was. Yeah, I don't think it's that far back. Was it? It was like the second area. Yeah, he's right at the top of the elevator. All right, hit it. Yeah, I think I am. Yeah, I'm one off a sorcerer, which would be good. What? There was no lantern by me that exploded. Yeah. Everyone's dead and so are you. Oh. No, Craftman. Nice. Yep. Yeah, okay. I don't honestly think that one does me any good, but yeah, the one that like automatically fucking bleed me. Hey, lucky copper. The one that automatically summons the swords, I don't think procs on the bloom from the gun. Which is bullshit. Hell yeah. Who deals elemental damage? Oh no. Oh, loudy coming. Anyway, die, please. Thanks. Yay, more cups. Ooh, more flower chain. What the hell does the last flower chain do? Yeah, I've got three of them that are full now. Up to four enemies within 100 or 15 meters, 100% chance to deal damage twice. Oh. All right, I gotta go see a craft man about upgrading a shotgun. Why can't you be closer to the end, you crafty bastard? I don't have to hop around as the bunny, but I like to, for flavor. Yeah. All right. Sure. yeah. I think if I can get this money over here, there it is. Yep. Yep. right at the goddamn beginning. Just inconsiderate. Oh no. Nom 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 nom. There's no way we'll be able to take out innumerable elites. Oh yeah. Sir, please. Nope. Hey! There it is. That's true. Yes. Ow, bitch. Shield is always good. Just bash my arm into my desk here. Oh, yeah. So that means every 4 shots, I'm triggering Bloom at 300% damage. Okay. I swear, every time I think I'm catching up, you pull a little farther ahead. Greed is good. Yep. No, wrong button. Home row, Jake. Home row. Man. Oh, okay. Boo! It's the worst kind of vault. Yeah, I guess. I mean, I'm technically doing normal damage. No, I'm doing lightning damage. Boo! Oh, I see how it works. Because these should both be normal, but I've got the lightning and corrosion. So one's lightning, one's now corrosion. need energy sandal, skill booster, or dual edge. The cube. Easy enough. God damn it. Oh, I was right behind you. I could have rezzed you. Right. What's in the cup? Sure. Airbag? Boo.
To Jotunheim!
To tell a bear what a big old bitch he is.
Yo, dog. I heard you wanted an airbag.
Yeah, it literally does nothing for you. Yeah. Skill freak me up, big dog. Like the cat, a fucking tiger, merrily skipping along, and everything's just exploding. Fuck. Not even a box back here? Well, it was nice to do damage while I could.
Clay site, yeah.
Ah, there's the box. Third time unlucky. Fuck yeah. I thought that monkey had me. No. Yeah, that's what I wanted, triple comeback. Craft man, tell me your secrets. I sure hope it's not walrus spawning. Oh, it's not. Oh, all right. Oh, you sneaky monkey! He was behind me.
Shit's weak.
Yeah, okay. Yay! Now I have all the conversions. What does that do for me? No! All right, triple comeback. Okay. No. I don't want your extravagant consumption. We're at the goddamn end. Fuck out of here with that. Sure. You're gonna give me whatever you give me, cub. Money.
Oh no, it's the bear.
Wow, fuck you too, Frog. Oh yeah. You want a fish or bear paw? I've had it like this whole time, and I don't know why. Yeah, no. Ooh. Yeah, I'm sure. Does that mean they're gonna have stuff after this? We can fight the super bear? Look, I think... I don't honestly think it would have mattered too much, but I think if I wasn't rocking that Fisher Bear paw, I could have done better. Look, that's much higher than I thought they were going to be. Real talk.
Alright.
Yeah, let me look and see. For whatever reason, my fucking computer is telling me it's midnight, and I've been streaming for 6 hours, so I'm not sure at what point it decided to hop forward in time.
Yeah, 3 hours, too, which, like... Yeah. Streaming live from the middle of the Atlantic.
The party barge, the good ship lollipop, fucking whatever. All right, that's going to do it, though. New episode of the podcast on Sunday. Back on Monday with Minecraft. Jesus, I should be around on Monday, too. Yeah, fuck, it's been a minute. I'm actually kind of looking forward to it. Otherwise, I guess that'll do us. Jason, anything to add? All right. To everybody in the chat, everybody watching, thank you very much for hanging out with us. I hope you like Gunfire, because we've been playing a lot. I don't know if you knew this, Gunfire is really good, but otherwise, we'll see you next week. Bye!